All units, pursuit escalated to condition 5. Repeat, that is condition 5.
For GPS positions. Dispatch 2 Echo 12, my GPS is showing a big hole on the east side. Yeah, what's that unit down, doing down there? 2 Echo 12, requesting all units in the west collapse the net. A bystander reports our suspect hiding behind a building.
Boulevard. Supervisor indicates he wants a quadrant set up east of the suspect. Consider call still code 6.
Yeah, I got him. Vehicle located. I got him. I'm going 3.
east.
All right, I got it. Vehicle located.
We'll be right back.
I need a quadrant set up here, dispatch. So let's see if we can get him to go to ground.
Remaining units, be advised, vehicle went BCB. Northbound on Warren Road. Containment is to include immediate area and everything west of his last known direction of travel. Wait up for further info.
Dispatch, this is 2 Echo 12. We're going to need to get fast here to buzz the zone. Yeah, the guy can't be far.
Dispatch, Charlie 29, can you update info on the file? My screen went down, I lost everything.
Negative on that vehicle. All units be advised, drive a steward line.
5, we're going to disable this vehicle. Start a VHS.
Thank you.
crash unit. Units trying to surround him right now.
This is Charlie 2-4. We've been monitoring the pursuit of set up a 1073 just ahead of his position.
Thank you.
a gas station.
Hands up, we're gonna knock him out. guy down by dropping on the deck. Stand by. We can't see the suspect vehicle. All right, any ground unit updates on his 20? We lost him. Get units on my point to set up containment.
Units heading out to the pursuit call. Be advised, suspect was last reported eastbound through the Valley Interchange. You have a green light to go ahead and set up a containment.
Dispatch, this is Bravo 27. I'm with two other units. Estimate 3 minutes to establish quadrant.
Stop patrols in the net. Make sure units check out structures that can hide a vehicle.
Units on containment, 5-1 advises you go mobile. File and clear, please.